This is William Cruz. This is my wall-following robot using the sonar to follow the wall and the bumper to press the wall to know when to turn. The robot will stop by measuring the amount of turns the inside wheel has made. That's it.